New at 11, if you've had to pay a friend lately, there is a good chance that you used the popular app Venmo to do it. But as investigative reporter Jeremy Finley tells us, the app is a prime target for hackers.
Not to worry, though. We'll show you what to do so you don't become a victim. Reporter Jeremy Finley.
The request came at a strange time with a strange message.
And I got a Venmo request from him about at like 2 o'clock in the morning.
A Venmo request from her out-of-town husband saying he would explain later.
And the amount was $195.
What Woodard didn't know at the time is that several of his friends and family also got the same request at the same time. A hacker had infiltrated her husband's network, set up a fake account with his picture, and in many cases, got the payments.
Some of his friends fell for it just because they got a kind of an alarming Venmo request at 2 o'clock in the morning and thought, oh, something's wrong with him. I'll Venmo him right away.
For News 4 producer Kirby Wiley, a hacker tricked her in a different way by ghosting Venmo's own customer service number, saying there was a questionable payment and that they would send her a code to verify.
As soon as I get off the phone, they've already charged 3 payments to my account, totaling over $3,000.
Two different women, two different hacks, but all with one thing in common. Their transactions were all public. On Venmo, the app makes payments public by default. It's like social media. You can even comment on it, meaning your friends, your family, anyone you pay, it's all public. A fertile hunting ground for hackers, according to a hacker himself.
Any information I can glean about a target is valuable to me.
That's Dan Salmon, who wrote an article for Wired called "I Scraped Millions of Venmo Payments. Your Data is at Risk." He asked us to hide his face because of facial recognition technology that could impact his full-time job in engineering security.
Would you say that Venmo is attractive to hackers?
It would be very attractive to attackers. Attackers are incredibly creative, and they will find a way to use any information they can find about you.
The key, Salmon says, is for hackers to figure out your network. Once they know who you pay, they can easily clone your profile, as they did Woodard's husband. Just by making payments public, like Wiley did, made her a target too. We shared all this with Venmo, asking, why make the payment public at all by default? They declined our request for an interview, but released a statement reading in part, "We have always made preventing bad actors from using our platform a top company priority, and Venmo combines technology with enhanced manual investigatory work to detect and stop opportunistic cyber criminals."
Okay, so how do you then protect yourself? Well, it's actually pretty easy. Watch. I'm going to pay my nephew $5. Remember, it's public by default. You have to go in and make it private, and then no one sees it.
A lesson these women have definitely learned.
My profile is now on private.
Jeremy Finley, CBS 46 News.